the collaborative and creative research at the University of Victoria make it a great place to do science.
I think the size of the school is really good because it is large enough that it gives you a lot of resources, but it's small enough to still be intimate and you get to know a lot of your fellow classmates.
The University of Victoria has this amazing community which allows some really great science to be done here. There's a huge variety of fields that are available if you want to pursue them and a huge amount of expertise.
Obviously, we're lucky to have so many people passionate about studying so many things that are very important. There's a lot to share and there's a lot to learn.
The research here is cutting edge. The opportunities are numerous and it's really been a good experience.
I think that UVic really gives the opportunity for people who want to make an impact to make that big impact.
The way that UVic has set up their labs, where there are unique labs for almost every single course, it really engages you with the course material and gives you the opportunity to directly apply the stuff that you're learning in lecture into a lab setting right away.
Learning things in the classroom is quite a bit different often than doing fieldwork outside. So having all of this in our backyard, it really complements the work that we are doing in the lab and makes it so easy and accessible to do field components of our courses.
I've had the opportunity to do 3 co-op terms with Ocean Networks Canada, and those have been really great opportunities for me to be able to do undergraduate research.
To me, UVic is a unique place to study sciences, first of all because of the relation that I find here at the university with the Indigenous communities, and I find that there is a lot of respect for the environment and also for the world.
What I've learned about being in science is that there are way, way more questions than there are answers. We have 4.5 billion years of Earth history to look at. It's wildly complicated, it's wildly complex, everything is connected, and to understand what we're doing and how to best use the planet, we need to understand what its history is. And that discovery and that process is hugely rewarding, and you get to meet amazing people doing it, you get to experience amazing things, and it's a great quest to be on.